Thank you. can warm.
You have to understand that there were about 6 feet of snow on the ground when we left Montreal to come here, so we're still a little fucked up. I'm not complaining.
Thank you.
Thank you. Song's about a classic scenario, like an old friend of yours that you used to hang out with calls you up and is like, hey man, what are you up to? What's going on? Want to go fucking kill a lot of people in the Middle East? And you're like, yeah, sure, we're all buddies. We're all buddies. Let's do it.
Thank you.
fucking Barack Obama won South Carolina. How fucking awesome is that? Thank you very much. All right, we're running out of fucking time here. Let's go. Show about the border guard, border patrol. What the fuck? Australian TV has got to be the most fucked up thing I've ever seen. You're gonna have a TV show with just a shot of a toilet. You can see people there in the festival. Wait a minute. Forget I said that. I just figured out how to retire. Also, every show that's just an American show with Australian in front of it, get rid of it. It's not worth it.
Thank you. Italian thing to get your money. This is my number. I don't want to waste time reading your letters. I've been around on the TV for a long time, and I'll put my knowledge of Bible up against you. And God talks about money more than I do. And I talk about money for 24-hour ratio less than anybody in the whole television world. And keep your opinions to yourself, you Australia. Don't write me any more letters like that. That goes for the whole world. I ain't out here asking you for advice. You got a modicum of intelligence in your brain. Then maybe you can understand that I clearly differentiate between those that I teach and that support me and have given me their word and are breaking it. And I'm the only man on television and radio and his whole...
Thank you. Whoa, 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 whoa.